Greetings, minions. I am your humble narrator, Sideways Thinker. And I'm just here with some more Let's Play this here, Middle-earth, Shadow of Mordor, on that there PC. Yes, just gonna quickly try and find... some elf shot anyway. I need to get some elf shot. Anyway, I'm just here with some more of this, and we are going to go and hopefully deal with the last two war chiefs in this part of Mordor. It'd be great because then I have literally dealt with every one of them in like just a row, just like not bothered them and then killed all of them in a row. I think it would make a good point.
Kill the Uruks before they signal their kin. Then the war chief will be their only reinforcement.
Kill five of his supporters without setting off the alarm.
In my next fight, I'm gonna kill so many dwarves. Carry
you! You!
Oh, hi.
Burn me with spellfire, I'll burn your corpse!
Who the fuck is... That didn't go well for you. No, no, stop, no. One dead.
Stop moving!
Praise the
bacon!
Lovely! Problem solved. He's wearing on his head, personally, because I have no idea. Oh, we can get another ability. Let's get the Vault Stun. The Vault Stun is a very useful spell.
Wait.
Hi. Oh, bastard.
Man, filth!
Well, you can't blame me for trying.
Thought you could get away without being seen, did ya? Not anymore! Now face me like a man!
Have I fought you before? I don't think I have. Pretty sure this is the first time we... Sorry, just a minute. Yep, thank you. Oh, I don't have any friends with you. It seems to be just you, doesn't it?
You're making a big mistake, Ranger. The Uruks will be avenged.
You'll be avenged by who? Who the fuck will avenge you? You don't even have bodyguards. I don't think anyone cares enough to avenge you, Orthog. Right. One more. One more war chief, then that's it. Yep. And that's it, and well, technically I run Mordor. Or technically I run this part of Mordor, because the only war chief is one that's would be one that's under my thrall.
God, it rolled into existence.
But we're in for a bit of a run, this one, because it isn't right next to our spawn point. Which is annoying. Hi there. Let's be honest, you guys have nothing to gain by fighting me. You've got a Caragol that's killing you right now. Plus, I'm gonna go kill your boss. All you do is get yourself killed if you tried to stop me. You know what I mean? You know, I know I can be cruel to the Uruks, but I like to think I try to keep them from being, you know, dumb enough to try to fight me, but sometimes they just can't help themselves.
Hunt the hunters to draw out their master.
So yeah, I've just got to kill the hunter type enemies. Simple enough. In fact, it's probably the easiest requirement of any of these bloody things. Because it's not kill the hunters without being spotted, it's just kill hunters. You, come here.
Someone's sneaking about.
No, come here, it's fine. Come here. It'll be great. There you go. Good boy.
Somebody's sneaking around.
Oh, it's great. Oh, hello, friend. I mean, I don't have to kill you, but you'll probably spot me, so I want you dead anyway. Come here. This is why you fuckers can never find me. You carry torches around. You're basically blinding yourselves. Oh, that's one problem. That's one way to skin a cat, I suppose. Okay, now we gotta clamber our way back up this tower.
Did you hear that?
Come here, Hunty. Oh, who's your good Hunty? Oh, who's your good Hunty? Who's your good Hunty? Who's your good Hunty? Down you go.
I saw the Tark scare Hawk so badly he dropped his axe. I'll bury the axe back.
What was that?
I'll bury it in his skull. Shameless little coward.
Oh. Hey.
I thought I heard something.
And here. Sorry, mate. I was gonna be a bit more subtle, but ran out of time.
Hit him down!
Right, yeah, bugger the whole concept of subtlety. I'm sorry, but I got shit I need to do. Hearing his name chanted makes it great. Bagaboo, bagaboo, bagaboo.
And you'll regret it.
I don't think so. You're quite scrawny. Oh, son of a... How'd that grab you?
You won't trick me!
I underestimated this time.
Nope, you underestimated me entirely. And now you're gonna die for it.
For not listening to my better instincts.
Yeah, for not listening to your better instincts and running the fuck away, yeah. Off it goes. Ooh, I got an achievement. What's that for? Okay. That's odd because I didn't do what the achievement said. It said about drawing out the bodyguards of two war chiefs, but I just actually killed the war chief. Curious. Right. Well, I think that's going to have to be it for this video, because I think I've killed all the war chiefs, with the exception of Ratbag, so, well, I'm just going to fast travel to this tower here, and then the next time we record, we're going to be, we're going to be continuing the main storyline. But that's going to have to be all for me for now. I've been Humble Red Sardis Thinker, and as always, keep calm and carry on. Good day. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I enjoyed making it. Well, I say that, I could have been having a terrible day when I made this video. You can't tell, and I certainly can't. Pre-recorded message and all that. All the same, if you're interested in seeing some live streaming stuff from me, if you look in the description, there'll be a link to my Twitch page, as well as a link to my Twitter in case you want to keep up with all the random gibberish I spew throughout the week. And if you're feeling particularly generous, you can always donate to my Patreon campaign, also linked in the description. Well, that's all from me. This video's over. Leave. Now. Now!
Do not seek the Sideways Thinker. Do not seek the Pardoner.